Good night, Daddy. What are you doing here? My mommy's coming. You better hide, or she's gonna catch you.
Okay, sweetie, night night. What are you looking at?
I don't think she can see you.
Now promise me you'll be a good girl while I'm out singing.
I promise.
No sneaking out this time. I'll get in trouble.
I promise.
That's my good girl.
Mommy, is Daddy ever coming back?
I don't know, honey. Maybe someday when he's ready. But don't you worry. Mommy always comes back. I'll be home before you even wake up. Get some nice sleep.
Okay, she's gone. She's gonna sing at the Ghost Note tonight. It's the most beautiful cabaret. Come on, we'll miss her show. Oh no, somebody moved the ash cart. Look. I know. You could go down there and move the ash cart, and I could jump down. I'll play here, so you can go over there and be a shadow person. Wow, I wish I could do that. Could you teach me how to do that? Okay, now move the ash cart to where I can jump into it. I wonder who moved it. Do you think it was Mommy? She got really mad at me the last time I snuck out. Where did you go for so long? I haven't seen you in 3 weeks. I really wish you had been at my birthday. Daddy missed my birthday. Now we go this way. Follow me. Oh, I think you're too big. I think that goes all the way through to the other street. If I move this cart, you could walk up to Shadow, couldn't you?
Thank you.
They haven't started the show yet. You missed the dancers. They were so beautiful. I want to be a dancer when I grow up. Or an acrobat, like you. Did you always want to be an acrobat? You're so good. You should be in the circus. Too bad nobody can see you. Come on, let's go in.
That's my good girl. That's my good girl.
Come on, sugar. Help a girl out here. We can't play in the dark. Come on, sugar. Help a girl out here. We can't play in the dark. Oh, hey, one's on the fritz. Hey, Sparky, could you do something about that one, too? It's really messing with our rhythm.
just never thought you'd harm me. You held me closely, but now I know you love me mostly. Sorry, Joe. You ain't a lover, you're a house on fire. I'm burning so. You hear that siren coming, baby? I gotta go. You're in my past, Joe. I had my fill. It wouldn't last, Joe, baby. I got this. There's no one happy in a house on fire. Why do I steal? Hear those sirens going, baby. I get a chill. I get a thrill, babe. And I wanna run back. But I know I gotta hit down.
Vamp for me, Charlie, would ya? What are you doing here?
You're singing good tonight, Ken.
Don't smooth talk me, Johnny. We had an agreement.
Is that what you call it? I never wanted to leave. You kicked me out.
You want money from me, Johnny? Because I'm ducking the landlord.
I don't need a handout, babe. Look at this suit.
You work in another one of your famous deals?
This one's big, Kat.
Oh, sure it is. Till it blows up like last time and the time before
that. Not this time, babe. I'm going to make it all up to you.
I got to get back on stage.
Then meet me after. I'm staying at the Excelsior.
You think you're just gonna jitterbug your way back into our lives with a lot of sweet talk?
It's gonna be better this time, babe. You're gonna see how much better it can be. Room 529, kiddo.
Where is he going? I need to talk to him. He just went through the gate. I bet he's going to the bar. Mommy said Daddy left us, but that's not true, is it? She kicked him out. It won't open. But you could break it open. You're pretty strong. Come on, it's this way. The amazing Vincenzo. He's a world-famous illusionist. What's Daddy doing with him? Where are you going? Daddy went in there.
Come on, Vincenzo. It's just some film footage of your act. Why can't you let me borrow it just overnight?
Because it is my new act and it's top secret, which is why my agent has it safely locked in his office upstairs.
I just want to show it to my investors. They want to get to know you better.
Mr. Fenris, I have performed my illusion act for the King of England and the Emperor of Japan. There are untouchables in India who tell stories of the amazing Vincenzo. If your investors don't know me, they're not in show business.
You think I can't pay you? Look at this suit. I'm staying at the Excelsior Hotel.
I've asked around about you, Mr. Fenris. People tell me not to trust you.
And I've asked around about you, Mr. Amazing. You're not as flush as you look. You've got a few debts. Which is why I think you'll perform at the opening night of my circus.
You dare accuse me
of... Look, I made a beautiful poster. Now I just need to borrow your film reel.
Until I see some earnest money from you, I'm damned if I will lend you the time of day.
All right. I'll get you a check.
Cash.
Cash, don't worry. I'll call you tomorrow.
It's been such a pleasure meeting with you. Thanks for the drink.
Daddy's gonna get into trouble without that movie reel. We have to get it for him.
Thank you.
he's gonna get into trouble without that movie reel. We have to get it for him. Daddy's gonna get into trouble without that movie reel. We have to get it for him.